Aisling-Tinkerbell Audition, take one.
There is an island just past your dreams. Somewhere a story all can come true. Choose to believe and you'll learn of a boy who can fly. Hi everyone, I'm Tinkerbell. Before we get started, can you understand what I'm saying? Good, because most humans just hear bells when I talk. This is the story of Peter Pan and a girl named Wendy who believed in him. It begins in the Darling Family Nursery. Wendy's a dreamer, loves to tell tales. She has two brothers, Michael and John. Here in the nursery, they're loved by their nanny. A dog! Wendy tells stories of Peter Pan. Pirates and mermaids, lost boys and more. Hundreds of fables, make-believe journeys, endless adventures, all filled with magic and air.